Baby shield is quiet. They reach the thing. Haven't heard of any bugs with it. I think I'm not doing as much too. No way they changed this tank like that much. Doing more than this Arcane Mage. And almost as much as this Shadow Creep.
What about almost as much as this Shakatong? Marcus, which is an idiot. Stupid idiot. Stupid ugly shaman idiot.
Oh, that's why I was muted.
Actually spawn. It's pretty far. God, my stats are so low. Look, it is stacking. Is it bugged?
Yeah, there's a lot of bugs for that coordinate.
Hey, so look. Do you see my health and everything? So this shield normally goes like 2-3 times the height of my health bar. Top it. Look, that was it. A tiny little baby shield that just instantly disappeared.
And that makes it so the harder class to play.
Yeah, I read it too, and it said it's supposed to increase the absorption by 200% of the increase the absorption by 200% of the doing that.
Cannot attack that.
Oh.
Cook Kimmy.
We'll do more damage.
Finish
them. He wasn't supposed to go at 100%. Yeah.
Say something? You're wrong.
Thank you. just enough time.
All right, my friend, I'm heading to bed.
Yeah.
I will be on tomorrow.
Oh no! Check overall. Peg smash, blackout kick. Definitely need a tiger paw mower. Like a lot more. Didn't really heal that much either. All in all, fun key, fun class. Felt really strong.